anyway. It's not up to us to decide what the voters get to use in evaluating us. A little odd coming from someone